lots and lots and lots and lots.
Okay, that should clean it all out, roughly. I need to do these two. Clean those out. Yep, okay. All that, priority 8. Power generators set to priority 7 because I've got to redo this stuff now. I'll leave those storages at 8. No. Set them down to 5. Those are the general purpose storages. I don't care about those. And the research that go down to, and that too, and that one too. Yes. Anything else that got reprioritized by that thing? These two. Actually, I need to keep that one high because that's taking contaminated stuff. For some reason, I still care about that. Yeah. Okay, right. That should get them cleaning it up. Rowan's down. Contaminated water's been cleaned. Microbe mushroom is still not operational. No! Tilly! Tilly! No! No! My heroine! She's dead! Damn it all. One person left. Who's left? It is you! How? Twice in the same base. How? Come on! And all because they... That time it's because they couldn't tell the difference between contaminated and clean water. Come on! This place is such a mess. Jeez, you can deliver, you can generate power, you can craft an art. You're my best artist, by the way, now. Congratulations, you've been promoted. Jeez. Tilly. I'm sorry, Tilly. I could not save you. Why are you delivering to... That's algae, right. Why are you delivering to that? You are delivering. Right. There's some things you can't do. No, the only thing you can't do is research. So why are you prioritising delivery? Oh, you're doing mopping now. Okay. Well, that's all pointless now, actually. Actually, no, it's not. That needs to be done, so yeah, go ahead. Those pumps are down, but... I've got a fair bit of contaminated water remaining, so that's all okay. I will actually cancel that build job up there. And now he's starving as well. Oh, dear. Well, I said I'm going to keep going. I'm going to keep going. What are you doing? What are you doing? Oh, sound for that. Yeah, that's kind of important. Keep that going. Keep generating water. That's too much. Yeah, something else I learned, by the way. These guys don't like it if they are actually submerged to the level a single liquid vent does, so that's bad. Did I... Wait, I did set the level. Why has it done that? I don't know. This place is such a damn mess. All I can hope is that... It's like before. I've got to hope my last person survives long enough to make it through. Jeez. Reduced to one person twice in the same base. Oh, man. At least I've actually got oxygen this time. But I've not got any food. On the bright side, if I do survive a few more days, a few more cycles, I'll have tons of food. For a while, at least. But I've got to get there first, haven't I? Yeah, waiting water, waiting water. Waiting water, yep. So these algae terrariums are mostly shut down now because of all the contaminated water and stuff that's got into them, so... Yay that! Coal power plant available, fine. Right, okay. Why are you doing delivery? I want you doing mopping. Oh, you're doing delivering those? Okay. Right, sure, that's fine. Keep the oxygen operational. And I don't need that power switch up there either. It's, again, because of me not understanding the power systems that well. At least the filter's working, so that's good. Actually, let's do something here. Let's get that demolished, and then build a ladder there. I might as well restore access to the clean water, you know? So I've got that, and then I'll have that ladder built. So they can just hop across the gap, go down, and they've got access to the clean water. So, yeah, I should have done that a little bit sooner. But then again... I don't think it would have worked anyway because they were just grabbing all of this stuff on the floor. so you know. Okay. those two biomes have shut down completely except for that one. Those are all down for the count right now. That's off. I actually need to get those cleaned up and producing again, so mop it. I know that's going to waste a bunch of water, but I just have to hope the base... Someone else arrives before Elvira dies. That's my only chance again. Hooray, my base is completely and utterly doomed. Seriously, wow. There's still chlorine pockets all over the place too. Also, I should probably get some graves up. Get my noble dead interred. Wait, why is... Oh yeah, it's because there's contaminated fluid over there, isn't it? Okay, let's go ahead and... I think it's 5 people that died. Okay, new duplicants. I'm going to live. I'm going to prolong my misery, and more people are going to come into this hellhole to die. Pretty much. That describes exactly how this place has been going. Okay, construction, but dimensionally inept, so... dimensionally inept as well. I need people that can do everything at the moment. Bottomless stomach, don't have any food. Low athletics, but you had a high athletics before, apparently, so that's neutral, pretty much. High carrying capacity, high tinkering. I would like to go for Ada, because general purpose requirement, but it's that dimensionally inept that's stopping me. Same for that one. Since I need everything, Doris will have to be, even though she needs more food. There we go. And just in time. Okay. Doris! Doris, you are my last chance. You are my only hope. Gee, this is all sounding very familiar, isn't it? And how do I know this? Because she died... Well, my other one... Oh, what's his face? The Ra guy. Yeah. Elvira died just after the printer became available. So that means if Doris doesn't get any food to eat, then she will die before the printing pod becomes available again. Especially since she's got bottomless stomach, which means that she burns through calories faster, so she needs to eat more often. So she is definitely, like Tilly before her, my last chance, my one last heroine, sleeping the sleep of the blessed, because she is the only hope for this base of death. You can't say I didn't try. anyway, yeah, one person, my oxygen survived, my oxygen is okay, I've got all the algae I need. Oh bugger, I'm out of coal. Okay, the coal power plants are now down. And, yep, here come these little guys. You know, these little guys, they do diseases and things, but... Actually, there's something I want to quickly test. I don't know, it's very disrespectful, but... anyway, these guys emit, as far as I can tell, contaminated oxygen. No, I want to select them more, thank you. Keeping a sharp eye on the status there. Yeah, they slowly emit contaminated oxygen, from what I can tell. Let's check this out, actually. 1,033 grams. Oh, I guess not. I guess they might just consume something else for it instead. Because, wait, no, that's 1,000. That's 1,000. Right. I know I've got a few more other morbs in range. Here, that's 1,800. I think that morbs actually emit contaminated oxygen. Which means that with the scrubber setup like this, you could potentially have an oxygen source in them as well. Though it's a very risky one because you don't want them getting anywhere. But, ooh, actually. No. They don't drop meat, do they? Come on, Doris. Kill one. We've got to test this for science. Come on. Come on, Doris. You can do this. And then I want you to demolish... Bradley's grave, please. I'm sorry, Bradley. This is for science. It's something I want to quickly test while I'm at it. Don't worry, I will rebuild it. I'll give you another grave, that's fine, but... Yep, doesn't drop meat. It's just a puff of contaminated oxygen, so yeah. Rosalind, oh, all the people that are so dead because of me. How many people have I killed here, anyway? 16. Oh dear. I've killed 21 people in this base. No, 22 people, actually. Yeah, 22 people. And it's going to be more. There's got one more, I think, at the rate it's going. Oh, wait, no, she found some food. What did she find? Well, she found something. Oh, food! Food! I'm going to survive again. Oh, jeez. What the hell? I can't count how many ways I've messed this base up and it's still alive. So... Jeez. Just... Seriously. This base. I don't know. This base. I've actually got a working food source. I'm sorry. I'm sorry. I'm just laughing at my own ineptitude, really, and how insanely lucky this base is to have reached this stage. And I think I'm going to put this area to use, actually, so I'm going to do that, and I'm going to deconstruct that grave instead. So I'm sorry, Lenny. You are my first dead person. You gave your all to this base sooner, so I'm going to demolish your grave. I hope that's okay with you. And if it's not, tough. Because I'm doing it anyway, because I'm going to put this area to use, I think. Since this is a base of the dead, I'm going to do something with it all. Also, my water is running down pretty quickly now. I need to restart that digging up there. But, cycle 65, I've survived another cycle, somehow. I've got a little bit of food sitting on the ground up there. I don't know, this base, this series, it's just... I think I jinxed it. I must have jinxed it when I called this place the base of impending demise. Because it's seriously trying to kill me. In every possible chance it gets. For some reason I've got pure water over there. Sorry, my throat is just acting up a bit. Anyway, I've got to get the bodies sorted out because they'll start emitting gases soon and I may have a good amount of oxygen for now. But I don't have much of anything else and I need pretty much everything. What is Tilly even doing? Oh yeah, the mop jobs. Those need to be sorted out before the microbe mushers become available again. But... That's no longer a problem. No longer a concern. Because these trees up here are starting to produce. And since they're producing, I don't need to use the microbe musher. So I actually turn that off again. Because there's enough there to sustain six people. So that means they can sustain one person with no problem. And actually, let's cancel the mopping there too. And, yep. I'm sorry. Sorry, Lenny. I need to do this. Because what I want to do here is... I want to test if tearing down a tasteful memorial will produce the body. So make the body appear again, you know? Oh. What the heck was that? Okay. I saw a skull and crossbones, and then it just dropped, so I get the feeling you're not meant to demolish tasteful memorials, but that was a decomposed body, I think. Holding breath. Oh, hello. There's no moodlet here saying desecrated grave of a friend, or something like that. So, oh, darn it. I just gave the developers an idea if they ever see this, didn't I? There's no moodlet for desecrating a grave. What an unfortunate thing to find out. But anyway, that needs repairing. That needs enabling, so I've got more power storage. Yep. And let's see, repriorities down to 5 on power generation. I don't have any coal left, do I? Oh wait, yes I do. I have some up here. Okay. If I put some tiles down here, I can get coal and get my power plant kicking off again. And get some power. And oh, look, more food. Thank you. She's not a builder at all, though. And that's not going to help. Ah, time for a drink. Yep. Emergency oxygen generation up there is going. Oh, it's not, because I sealed it off, that's right. Because that was set off anyway, and it was a source of heat, so it's causing problems. Look, more food! I've got food! Too late to save Tilly, but I've got food! I've got food! And my water purifier is still ticking over at full throttle. I'm actually running out of contaminated water, believe it or not. So that means what I need to do is actually priority boost this up to max. Get her up here so she can breach this water zone. And then let that all that water flow down into my base to get that. So, I need water. And she's stressing the hell out, but of course she is, because, you know, you have to be a heroine to be... No. Wait, that's not right. There's no particular saying for this, is there? You can't be a heroine without some... No. That's not... Hang on, let me try and think this through. Thinking, brain work, brainy thinky, doingy things. You can't have a hero or a heroine without a disaster falling someone or something somewhere. Yes. Heroes live on bad fortune. And heroines. So, yeah. Basically, that if things didn't go wrong, you couldn't have the heroes who try to rise above it all. So, yeah. That'll do. Contaminated oxygen. Thank you. Thank you very much. You guys... Potentially, you could be farmed as a very limited local source of oxygen. Thank you for the water. A very limited source of oxygen for morbs, but it would be consuming sand in processing it, because I've not come across any other ways in my experiments to work out any way to purify contaminated oxygen except for deodorizing it. I don't know, maybe if... No, heating it wouldn't do anything. And she's not going up there, so... She can dig, can't she? Yes, she can. But, oh, yeah. She prioritizes harvesting jobs. As she should. I think she's going up there now to do it. No. What are you... Oh, yeah. There's priority 9 stuff closer, isn't there? Okay, fine. You win, Tilly. Tilly? I'm sorry, I missed Tilly. You win, Doris. You can... That's priority 8 now. You can go up and do your digging, please. Oh, man. If I'd set this stuff up even a couple of cycles sooner, I could have saved Tilly. I think. But... I messed around doing this up first for a cycle, and then I was doing other bits and pieces as well. I got this built pretty quick when I started recording, but, yeah. Dear duplicant, welcome to hell. As soon as you step out of the portal, you're stepping onto a dead body of someone that came before. How does that feel? -5 athletics, no thank you. 7 cooking, 7 digging, lots of stuff here, but slow learner... So, that reduces learning. Still not too bad. They had a bonus in that from somewhere. But a loud sleeper, that means they disturb everyone nearby. And all my cots are all together, so that won't be contained, so that's not good. I think Harold is the only person. Yeah, have to be Harold. And Harold is slightly better at art, so Doris, you are not my best artist. I am sorry. Wait, I deconstructed the musher? Whoops. Let's turn off that power then and just rebuild it. I meant to disable it, not demolish it. Still, all that drama aside, look at all this. Look. Food! There's food everywhere. There's some more food, even as I watch. So, yep, here we go, food. Enough food here for 6 people to live on. It's just too late for the 6 people it was intended for, because they all died of starvation. I am the greatest colony manager ever. Without a doubt. Flippin' heck. I don't know. I've been knocked back to effectively square one twice now, and I'm still here. The base is still here. Oh. It's enough to drive someone to drink. But I'm not drinking. I don't drink alcohol.
Nope.
I am actually just having a can of energy drink because I'm feeling pretty drained today, so, you know, I'm using it to give myself a little boost and keep myself propped up a bit so that I don't have to take a nap. So, yeah, that's what I'm doing. Food! There's more foods again. Jeez. If only I'd done that sooner. If only I'd done that right from the start, so much of this would have been avoided, but then this base and this series, it wouldn't have had the drama of such struggles and so many deaths, would it? If everything was perfect, then it wouldn't have gone through all of this. Oh yeah, I need to get the graves up because people are starting to rot. Oh, right. Let's see, I want to get my grave zone set up to there, please. Actually, do I want to... Actually, I need to demolish Olive's grave too. Actually, no, I don't. I'll put it over this side. Yeah. I'll put it over this side for what I'm doing. And... I don't know. What I'm going to do is either going to be extremely disrespectful or very tasteless. I don't know, but it's making use of limited space. And... Yeah, it's making use of limited space, and that's about all I can say about it, unfortunately. So, in this base of the dead, there's many things that can go wrong. And I must stress, what I do with those graves, I would not do in real life, by the by. I know much, much better than to do that in real life. But, yeah. It's something that might be able to help in this game, and it's not a very nice thing, but, yeah. I hope that the souls of my departed will forgive me, even as they watch over the precious resources that I intend to have them stand guard against any misuse or loss. And look at all that contaminated water in there. Jeez. I need to mop all of this up. What a waste of water. But, yep. At least I'm getting... contaminated water coming down the pipes again, so there is that. But anyway, I've got 5 minutes left. Is that enough time? Let's do that. And then I require... I said I was going to do this about 20-25 minutes ago, but I have not. So, what I require is... Yeah, sure, you guys go sleep. I need to think. Yes. Yeah. This is going to be the edge of my stuff since I've got that there, so... How much is that? 1, 2, 3... I'm not going to care about spacing it, actually. Not really. Yeah. I'm going to put it here. Thanks for the water! And I know this place is a huge, huge mess, and did I even prioritize these? No, I didn't. Okay, go ahead and dig that stuff out. Get it sorted. Right. I'm going to start setting up where I want my hydrogen stuff to be. So. Plumbs like that, yeah. Get some plumbing to place. Let's go ahead. This will get built when it can, so really it's going to be a bit of a problem even getting its... done, really, but, you know. Can't have everything, can you? Then I want to have the filter. Yep. Like that. So, gas filter here. Airlock containment. Wait, that's not right. Hang on. I want that to go up there. Right. So that like that. That's like that. Question mark. Oh, you know what? I'll just put it... I'll move it all along one. That's fine. I can just hear these morbs squishing around. Yeah. But my duplicates will have to deal with it because I don't have the immediate resources to deal with all of it. So, you know. Do that. Yep. Mechanized locks here. So I've got a containment zone here. I'm going to put in a... That's the plumbing. This is going to be containment zone for my oxygen production. I'm going to install a gas pump here. Like that. And then a gas filter like that. No, that's the entry point there. Okay. Then gas piping will be like this to feed into the filter. Like that. Yep. And then that will go just there for time being. Yep, and that'll pump to there. Okay, so that'll start. This will take it'll take them some time to get around to all this, so, you know, got to be patient and all that. And make sure that they can get down to work on that roof too, so that's also a thing. Oh, they're starting to work on it a bit. Okay, sure. Then I want that there too, and tiles there. So I'll be able to get past it, the outhouses to get into there. That'll do fine. Okay. And then electrolyzers will go here. So yeah, that's the beginning of an electrolyzer setup. And that is my liquid output pipes there, so. Just bring it up here and connect like that. Okay. Then this will start to go in. And this will be a more reliable source of oxygen that I can use. No, the problem is that my coal generators are not active, and people are not prioritising them properly, so... I guess there's just too many priorities set high right now. Why was I even digging those out? I don't remember. But, sadly, with all of that drama and all of this work and all of this progress and... oops, someone's grave got buried there. Delete that. Yep. With all this stuff, it is, sadly, an hour, so... That is the end of my recording time for these videos, and I will be picking up the base next time when I actually get a flipping decent source of, you know, a decent oxygen source, because, no, I don't need that. I'm not going to do that. Nope, nope, nope. Don't need oxygen at all. No way. Oh, there's more food there. Grab that. But yeah. Next time I'll be getting my actual electrolyzers and oxygen source sorted out, so you've got that to look forward to. So yeah, this has been Iron Mark 3. Thank you very much for watching. I hope you enjoyed the another two episodes of such severe roller coaster antics, going back and forth all over the place. You can't say it hasn't been an experience, can you? But yeah, I hope you enjoyed that. Thank you very much for watching. And I'll catch you all some other time. Oh, look, more food. Hooray. Yeah, I'll see you all later. As I slowly claw my way back up to this base actually being alive. Again. Oh, dear. Poor Tilly. I wish she could have seen this. I wish she could have seen this day.